game. You said they did some things that we didn't necessarily expect. Mm-hmm. So was it like a whole revamp of your game plan? Did you have to pull on Tom's 15 years of experience to kind of pull some things out? Or did you just say, hey, we got a base set of plays that we can run against this stuff that they're playing, and we'll just go attack them and try to make some plays? Like, talk us through that a little bit.
Well, you know, we thought they were going to probably play a little more zone than what they did.
Which they have all
which,
year.
Which they have. They're, you know, that Seattle-type program, cover six, cover three, with a mix of blitz one and all that stuff and situational plays. So, you know, we had that going in, but what they were doing is they were just playing man coverage with, you know, guys in the middle, robber, thief, a rat. So they had all this help inside, and, you know, one thing led to another. It wasn't like we weren't moving the ball.
No, you
like,
were.
People don't understand that. People think, like, we were, you know, we were getting shut out. Mm-hmm. We were able to move the ball. It's just, you know, what we said in the beginning of this game is we had to take care of the ball. We had to score points when we were in the red area, and we had to do well on third down. Now, you look at the first half, and you say, all right, we're moving the ball. We're doing decent on third down. But when we get in the red area, we cough it up twice or near the red area. You know, those are what kill you.
Difference, yeah.
That kills you in the game, especially with an explosive offense and an explosive team Atlanta is. You can't play like that. And, you know, thankfully it changed in the second half.
How do you mentally stay in a game like that when it seems like nothing is going your way? Like, all of the breaks were going Atlanta's way early in that game to the point where everybody else thought it was done.
Like, even when, like, how about when Tom, the pick six? Like, I see him, and as a quarterback, he's laying on the field, like, and then he had to go to the sideline, and he has his head down, and he's trying to center himself. Like, that's a tough moment, right? So, like, at that moment when you guys are down, that just happened, that pick six. What were you thinking at that point?
When it rains,